हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट चैप्टर वन नंबर सिस्टम्स। वी ह्यूमन स्पीक इन अ पार्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज। दिस लैंग्वेज इज मेड ऑफ वर्ड्स एंड लेटर्स। ऑल्दो वी टाइप वर्ड्स एंड लेटर्स इन द कंप्यूटर डज नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ड्स एंड लेटर्स। Rather, those words and letters are translated into numbers. A computer can talk and understand the numbers, that is only two numbers, 0 and 1. Number system. A number system is used to represent information in quantitative form. Some important types of number systems are decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal number system. The first is decimal number system. Is the decimal number system has 10 digits represented by 0, 1 to 9. Any decimal number can be represented by these digits, and since there are 10 digits, therefore the base of radix of this number is 10. Now we use decimal number system in day-to-day life. For example, find the value of the number 231. It is a decimal number system. In that number, we have to use 0 to 9 numbers. To find the value of the decimal number system, we go for starting from the right side, 1, 3, 2. We have to write firstly here 1, 3, then 2. And power of base 10. 10 means decimal number system. And the power start from 0. 10 ki power 0, 10 ki power 1, 10 ki power 2. जब हम इसको calculation करते हैं, तो जो 10 की power 0 है, तो रिमेंबर रखें कि जो 10 की पावर 0 है इज ऑलवेज इक्वल टू 1. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू पुट हियर 1 फॉर डूइंग द कैलकुलेशन. 1 मल्टीप्लाई 1 इज इक्वल टू 1. 3 मल्टीप्लाई 10 की पावर 1 है तो इट मींस 10 आ जाएगा. तो 3 मल्टीप्लाई 10 इक्वल टू 30. 10 की पावर 2 है तो 10 मल्टीप्लाई 10 इज इट मींस 10 10 का 100 आ जाएगा. तो 2 मल्टीप्लाई 100 इक्वल टू 200. सो द टोटल वैल्यू इज 200 प्लस 30 प्लस 1 इक्वल टू 231. इन दैट वे वी हैव टू फाइंड द डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम. द नेक्स्ट वन इज बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम. इन दैट सिस्टम वी हैव टू डिजिट्स 0 एंड 1. कंप्यूटर रिप्रेजेंट्स all the data and information in binary numbers because computer understand only two numbers, 0 and 1. It includes audio, graphics, video, text and numbers. The base of binary number system is 2. For examples, only 1 and 0 we have to use in the binary number system. The positional value also start from the 0, rating by power 0. So in that way you have to find the binary number system. The next one is octal number system. Octal number systems whose base is 8 known as octal number system. In octal number system you have to find the 0 to 7 digit. The total number 8. It is presented by the 8 digit number. The next one is hexadecimal number system. In hexadecimal number system consists of 10 digit 0 to 9 and the 6 letter A to F. The total number of hexadecimal is 16. The base of hexadecimal number system is 16. In this number system, the 16 elements are available. hexadecimal number systems is used mostly in microprocessor. Thank you.